play?
No, the
tomorrow
the other play-ins.
Well, yeah, later today rather.
Pre-game. Let's pre-game this.
All right. We got the Spurs and the Grizzlies, and we got the Warriors and the Lakers.
Okay. Spurs, Grizzlies.
Ooh.
Warriors, Lakers. Yep. All right, Spurs and Grizzlies. I'm going to tell you my two, and then you give me your two. All
right.
So we got Spurs and Grizzlies.
Yep.
Give me the Grizzlies. Who we got? Lakers and Warriors?
Yep.
Give me the Lakers, man.
What?
I know Steph is playing crazy MVP style, but LeBron ain't losing in no playing. I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
If he got 1 foot, a half a
if
arm,
they gonna invent something,
and the flu,
LeBron gonna find a way to win in that new fucking format. No matter how they format it, East West, LeBron gonna be. Yeah.
Mind you,
I can't count LeBron.
Mind you, I'm
just counting.
I'm saying this is LeBron playing. If LeBron don't play, it's definitely hands down the Warriors.
Yeah, right. LeBron don't play is right. But LeBron, it ain't even a question if he's going to play. Like, he's going to fucking play. But,
well,
yeah, I got.
I mean, if he get hurt.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Remember, he just tweaked his ankle.
Yeah.
So if he get hurt during the game, which is very possible, then it's over.
Because
Steph been on the tear. He's definitely, like, hands down the MVP this year.
But, yeah, I got the Grizzlies beating the Spurs and I got the Warriors beating my Lakers, man. I got them beating them, man. Steph been on the tear, man. I'm scared to see them. Soon as I seen that was the matchup, I'm like, oh, shit. I'm scared. But the thing is, now that I know the format of the motherfucking the play-in, I kind of like, I'm like, cool, because even if the Lakers lose, they still could beat
the Grizzlies
or the Spurs.
I don't think nobody out there is giving Spurs the chance against
the Grizzlies. Yeah, I don't think, No, Ja Morant going to go crazy.
Yeah, I mean, he's inexperienced, but he a different type animal. He's a different animal, crazy, but the same beast. You know
exactly
what I'm saying?
Shout out to the mom.
You know what I'm saying?
But, yeah, no, straight up, Ja going to go crazy on them niggas. But then LeBron going come into town or whatever, the Warriors, whatever. But
put it like this: either way, LeBron getting in the playoffs.
Either way, LeBron
getting
in the playoffs.
Even if LeBron lose this game and the Lakers lose this game, I feel like they gonna beat the winner of the Spurs and the Grizzlies anyway.
Exactly, I feel like that too. So either way, like you said, the Lakers and the Warriors is in the playoffs. Like, either way you fucking slice it, like,
and I ain't gonna hold you. I see a Andre Drummond turn up for that Lakers game.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I just seen see a turn up for him this game.
I could definitely see that. Because if they beat the Warriors, that would definitely give them some juice. Because I think, we'll talk about that later on. No cat. We ain't going to get too deep on the. We just going to talk about the play-in. But, yeah, so that's.
You already
that's
know
pretty
it
much
is
it, man. That's a good job.
Yes, sir. You already know what it is.
Y'all know.
We looking forward to the play-in. We going to see y'all again tomorrow because there's more games going
more
on tomorrow.
And if it's a game being played, we going to be here for the playoffs. NBA, we here.
No cap.
Let's get it. No cap.